objective of CSR is to build bridges between different communities of Karachi and KESC. We started off at Ibrahim Haidri, and the first request we got from the community was to install or to provide them clean drinking water. Right now we've installed 4 water purification plants in Kurangi and Ibrahim Haidri, and we're serving around 10 to 12,000 families on a daily basis. We're doing a vocational training center there, especially focused on women. Then we are improvising to school, the government school there, right from infrastructure improvisation to provision of teachers. And in return, we are asking that, you know, the kundas should be down themselves. It should be done on a voluntary basis. And that is our main concept, that we will do social development there. In return, the community, in partnership with KSC, has to eradicate theft themselves. The first action, or the first intervention which we took, was to convert 16 main hospitals of Karachi, and they are being provided uninterrupted power for 24/7.
In the past we had a lot of breakdowns, a lot of interruptions. The electricity would go off at critical moments in the functioning of the hospital. We are grateful to the Karachi Electric Supply Corporation, and I hope they have smooth sailing both with our system and with their own problems at the present.
We are very proud of this intervention of us, and it is impacting directly the masses of Karachi. August last year, we decided to actually design a very extensive operation for floods, because we thought that being KSC and being a vital part of Sindh, it is our responsibility to do a very extensive operation. We touched approximately 30,000 IDPs. We gave them food, we gave them camps. Approximately 1,000 employees of KSC were involved in the operation. This project was of interest to us because Denso Hall is right in the middle of MHNR Road, which is obviously an area which touches the masses.
So it's very important when we conserve buildings to retain their character. And what we decided was that we should take the building back to its original function. And that meant that not only that we should make the building totally stable and secure in terms of structure, but that also the function that was designed for, which was public assemblies of people of the city of Karachi, that we should take it back to that particular purpose.
We actually want to build this relationship with Karachi, and we would like to give the masses of Karachi in the shape of Denso Hall the Karachi City Museum. They never expected KSC to walk in the communities and talk about education and health and water purification plants. Then again, we're talking about a paradigm shift, and we're talking about a perception shift here as well.